Hello, a warm greetings to all present here. And I'm Nitin Vyas Aur, a mechanical engineering student from Tamil Nadu, India. Here I am going to explain the design and construction of this model rocket built on Open Rocket software. Here we go. The foremost thing to look inside before developing a model rocket is the requirements or the rules and regulations to be followed. This design should reach 1000 meter altitude at least and then deploy at apogee and reach the ground. The model rocket should propel with a specific impulse of 350 Newton seconds and with only 150 grams of propellant should be used and should carry 50 grams of payload within it. The hit ground velocity should be also considered here. Yeah, this is the model I've developed with the Open Rocket software. This is the side view. It is a three fin configuration with G50 IM6 motor of total impulse of 50 Newton seconds. This model can reach 1138 meters altitude, where the power flight is 903.5 meters and the coast flight is 1112.57 meters. And then the maximum acceleration is 144 meter per second square and maximum velocity is 229 meters per second or Mach 0.68 subsonic flight. The total size of the rocket is 60 centimeters in length approximately and 4 centimeter in diameter and weights about 437 grams. Also, it is fully made up with cardboard material. The G50 IM6 is developed by Cesaroni Technologies and the length of the motor is 127 mm and diameter is 38 mm. A reloadable motor with total impulse of 150 Newton seconds. It can produce up to 50 Newtons of average thrust and 72 Newtons of maximum thrust. A main advantage of this rocket motor is the propellant weight. The total weight of the propellant is about only 76 grams. It is much efficient when we use less propellant to reach more altitudes. The fin configuration is made up of cardboard and has square cross sections with root chord of 5 cm and tip chord of 3 cm and height of the fin is 5.06 cm. The sweep length is 2.5 cm and sweep angle is 26.3 degrees. Make these factors makes these fins suitable for this flight. The rocket optimization is done here to increase the apogee by reducing the body tube size, the convergence diameter and location of the flight computer. This rocket has a nose cone and a transition within it to increase the airflow drag and also for placing more equipments in it. The placing of CG at 35.6 cm and CP at 45.6 cm at Mach 0.3 gives a stability of 2.5 calibers. The Photo Studio tool is also used here for the capturing of pictures with exhaust and spark effects. The export PDF is also used here for generating reports of the model rocket. For comparison of the rocket in terms of propellant weight, I added an extra motor G55P which produces a similar power but high in propellant weight.